up to this we will see 2 by 2 matrix. Now we are going to see 3 by 3 matrix of rank. Here how many rows are there? 3 rows and 3 columns are there. So this order of this matrix is 3 by 3. Now we will give name for this one is D. First we convert this matrix into determinant value. 2 minus 1, 1, 3, 1 minus 5, 1, 1, 1. We can find the determinant value using R1 wise. We can find any one, R1, R01, R02, R03, or C1, C2, C3. However, we will get same value one day. But now we are going to find the value R1 wise. First we take this value, 2. The 2 irukra row in column you can hide this one. Then you will get 1 minus 5, 1, 1. 2 by 2 determinant you will get. Then here this one is we can change this symbol. Minus 1 means plus 1. This one is already you know. Second term A1, 2. This is A1, 1. This is A12, this is A13. If you add this 1 plus 2, odd number you will get, then the sign will change. 1 or 2 add panna 3, odd number. Adhanal inga sign change of. Ide column wise paathana, 1 1 add panna 2, even number. Idhu sign change ahadhu. Idhu A21, 2 1 add panna 3. Appa column wise expand pannumbodhu, idoda sign change ஆகும். So suffix ல odd number வந்தா sign change ஆகும். இங்க 1 or 2 add பண்ணா 3. So minus 1 plus 1 னா convert ஆகும். அப்ப இந்த minus 1 உள்ள rowவும் minus 1 உள்ள columnம் மறச்சனா hide பண்ணனா balance என்ன இருக்கும்னா 3 minus 5 1 1 and A13 இது even number. 1 or 3 add பண்ணா even number. Even number க்கு sign change ஆகாது. அப்படியே plus 1 into இந்த plus 1 உள்ள rowவும் columnம் hide பண்ணு. 3, 1, 1, 1. So, 2 into left diagonal. 1 minus minus 5. So, it will come plus 5. Plus 1 into left diagonal. 3 formulaல minus left right diagonal. இங்க போனான minus 5 then plus 5 ஆயிடும். Plus 1 into 3 ones are 3 minus 1 ones are 1. So 2 into 6 plus 1 into 8 plus 1 into 2. 2 6 are 12 plus 8 plus 2. So the answer is 22. It is not equal to 0. So the matrix D is non-singular matrix. The value non-singular matrix. Non-singular means the order is row of A less than or equal to 3. Here non-singular means row of A equal row of not A. சொல்லக்குடாது. என்ன இங்க நேம் என்ன வச்சிருக்கும்? D வச்சிருக்கும். So row of D less than or equal to 3 அப்படின் வரும். இங்க non-singular இங்கிருது நால row of D equal to 3. Row of D equal to 3. Rank of this matrix is 3. Rank of this matrix is 3. Now you do these two sums as homework sums. One is 2 by 2 matrix and another one is 3 by 3 matrix. This matrix is 1, 5, 3, 9. Here 0, minus 1, 5, 2, 4, minus 6, 1, 1, 5. Thank you, boys.